Hello guys, today we are launching the study. It's no secret that children play most of the mobile games. Therefore, we decided to conduct our own analysis and observe the information what kind of games children like and why. So we choose 10 hyper-casual games in the genre we are working in. These games are Helix Jump, Dunk Hoop, Once Upon a Tower, Tomb of the Mask, Mr. Gun, Bullet Boy, BB Bears, Ketchup Summer Sports, Catch the Rabbit, Slashy Sushi. Parents downloaded these games to the phone and gave this phone to the children. What we analyzed? First of all, what icons attracted children the most? Second, what kind of games children like the most? And the third, we will observe their reaction while they are playing the game. Well, the first game chosen is Mr. Gun. First point to him. A simple hyper-casual game where you need to climb stairs and have time to shoot your opponent before he has shoot you. The game is fun, simple. I like it.
Круто! Ничего себе! Два раза!
Владик! Арик, оторвитесь от игрушки! Как, понравилась вам игра?
Очень крутая игрушка!
Да, насколько? Круто, супер круто или так себе?
Супер-пупер-пупер круто!
Супер-пупер-пупер круто!
As we can see, children love the game. It's good. 5 points to game Mr. Gun. Tomb of the Mask. They like the mask icon itself. Not a bad choice. The game is divided into levels. In each level you can control the main character with a simple swipe. Collect things by level and coins. The game is made in 2 or 3 colors, but looks really atmospheric.
Да! Теперь моя очередь.
Давай откроем свой ноутбук. Давай.
Ничего себе. Я
Да! Ура, мы прошли еще один уровень.
А как вам эта игра?
Тоже крутая.
And again, the guys rated it as a really cool game. And the last selected game is Dunky Hoop. It's an interesting choice. Maybe because it's two boys playing the games, the choice is purely men's. The game is simple, you need to catch the balls with a basketball basket. If the ball feels perfectly, then you are given extra points. Constantly the game accelerates and it becomes terribly hard to play.
Смотри,
здесь смешно.
Ну, я просто профессиональный баскетболист.
Это что? Кто тут у нас профессиональный баскетболист?
Я.
Сразу три мячика закинул.
Так, ну что? Как вам эта игра?
Тоже очень круто.
Да.
And again, the game lures the guys for a long time. And they really enjoyed it. Well, out of 10 games selected 3. Each scored 5 points of 5, according to their assessment. With each new child, we will accumulate more and more information, and the statistics will become more valuable. For now, don't forget to subscribe to Mark and Vlad's channel, they are very cool guys. I leave the link in the description. Thumbs up! You know what to do, and bye!